After a failing grade, the inspector told a popular Portland restaurant to clean up. The contamination issues found during the inspection and the problem with soap that had to be corrected, plus how they fared on their follow-up. The CBS 13 Restaurant Report, Thursday at 11.